They say art heals and art inspires. And Michael Nickerson Rossi knows all too well how dance helped him through some very dark times when he lost his mother at an early age. He has turned that inspiration and passion into Nickerson Rossi Dance. And recently, as part of his nonprofit entity, he's been working with troubled and abused youth in our desert to help them overcome their adversities through the discipline and power of dance.
And Michael joins us now. So Hi. Great to see you, Michael.
Thank you. You too. Thank you for having me.
Of course. And let me thank you for what you're doing for our valley, because I know, too, I took dance as a young girl, and how important that is, not only the power you feel in your body being able to control it in dance, but the movement and the rhythm and the camaraderie. And I know that you had a wonderful opportunity during the pandemic at Barbara Sinatra Children's Center.
Yes, it was a newly developed program that we worked with their programs director. And we proposed dance as this therapeutic value and healing properties that it offers. And they took it. And we just concluded that as an 8-week program. We just concluded that last week. But when I first met the participants, rather. So I said to them, I first want you to write the word artist and circle it. And so I said, I will only address you now as an artist for these next 2 months.
Nice.
And we went everything from speaking to writing to music, and then, of course, natural movement. And so we all worked together collaboratively to tell their stories. And they gave me 3 words. There were 6 of them. And then I choreographed a dance. And then we had a showing with their board members and their caretakers and their parents. And it grew. So now it will happen 3 times a year. So I'm really looking forward to that.
How wonderful. Mm-hmm. And you have a big event here in the desert coming up June 6th. Tell me about that.
Yes, the Palm Springs Dance Academy's first performance. We opened during the pandemic because of a huge need that was needed in the Coachella Valley. So, and it's for the dedicated students. We're at the Rancho Mirage Amphitheater, June 6th at 6:30.
Perfect. And tickets are still available?
They are. PalmSpringsDanceAcademy.com.
And I know that the Dance Academy is going strong.
Yes.
You're always looking for people who want it. It doesn't matter the age, right? You have different ages.
Yeah, so we have the children's program, and then we have a youth program, and we do have adults also.
Nice.
So again, it fulfills so many needs here in the Coachella Valley that just weren't here.
So there's so many things coming up. You've got plans for the fall too.
Yeah, you know, we're the producers of the Palm Springs International Dance Festival, and I'm going into my 6th year. And
nice.
So the festival has grown so much that now we have a fall series and a spring series. So the fall program will be October 21 through 24. And then our spring will be March 31, April 1, 2, and 3.
Bringing so much beauty and joy and art to our valley. Thank you so much, Michael. Thank you for all you're
Thank
doing.
You.